Every year, there's a great deal of excitement as to what the next allergen of the year will be. Last year in 2016, cobalt was the allergen of the year, a very important metal that we come across in our activities of routine daily living and work. This year, the allergen of the year for 2017 is alkyl glucoside. These are surfactants that are used in soaps, lotions, cleansers that are derived from palm and coconut oil to make gentle soaps that can sometimes be allergens.